Hello, everybody. This is Yokozu Taka Treasures, and I have a question for you guys. It involves the light novel ratings, and I was actually thinking about it. Do you guys want me to add in chapters to the video? Like, timestamp where you can go to certain chapters that I cover in the video? Like, because I usually do 2 to 3 chapters in a video, depending on how long I make the video. Sometimes if I make it longer, I'll do 4 chapters. What do you guys think? If you guys want me to, I'll do it. I'll have to go back and do it to all the other videos. But let me know, please. I would love to know. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video.